Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest.
Focus.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes.
Find another way to see the truth.
Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too.
Ignore the
stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn. Valravn.
Which ravens?
Where are they?
Can't you see them? Line up the ravens.
Yeah.
challenge me.
Truth become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, the purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
How can she get up?
Wait, it's him. Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravn's magic. It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
likely it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within.
She can't go in there.
A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Truth says there's always another route.
Find a way, Senua.
Go round, Senua. Find your own path.
There's a different way.
finish this.
End it now.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds.
Odin and his brothers... Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home.
The wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But it didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
They've gone.
The sins have gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone. Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there. Valravn's helping.
No, he's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Try. Can't sing.
Out in the wilds. In cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung himself, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry, and gathered them in his mind, and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree. Thank you.
did it. The ravens.
They've all gone.
No. There's still three. There's three.
There's three. Where have they gone?
Where have they gone?
She did it, but what does it mean?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, thought, grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
The gate is open!
Open!
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill you. Yet, I will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian? Before her time comes.